This is the beautiful and charming actress co-starring every week on the Danny Thomas Show, lovely Marjorie Lord.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Richard Amerian, from Los Angeles, California.
This is the fabulous comedian and actor and star of the Danny Thomas Show, Danny Thomas.
Hello, and this is my partner, Karen Clements, from Long Beach, California. And we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. And now here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
You know what? I just realized I don't have a microphone on. Good evening. It's nice to have you with us. Hello, Danny.
Hi, Alan.
Good to have you back.
Thank you. Nice to be back.
Marjorie Lord.
Hello, Alan.
You know, this time of the year with Easter approaching, I think my friends should know about that lovely record you've made.
Oh, thank you, Alan. I'm very excited about it, too. It's a letter done to a beautiful symphonic music arrangement from the wife of Pontius Pilate to a friend while they're in exile.
And it's called?
Claudia's Letter.
A lovely record for this time of year particularly, and you do a beautiful job.
Thank you. Your first
partner tonight is Mr. Richard Amerian.
Yes.
Marjorie, let's talk to him. What do you do for a living, Richard?
I'm an attorney.
Good. Nice to have you here to play Password.
That's good.
Now, Mr. Thomas.
Sure.
It's nice to be with you on Monday nights, now that I've got my microphone on.
Yes, yes. We're happy to have you on Monday night, too.
Now, I'm watching the Danny Thomas Show every Monday nights, and I'm very curious every Monday night. I'm very curious to know if you're going to ever get back to this country. You're going to come back this year?
Yes, we have one more show in Venice.
Yeah.
With a darling little girl called Piccolo Pupa, who sings like the angels, and she looks like a miniature Anna Magnani. She's just 10 years old.
Yeah.
That show will be on soon. And then after that, Kathy and I come home, and we do the last four of the season at home.
All of us are glad you're coming back, believe me. And back next season, too.
Yes.
Your first partner is Karen Clements. Karen, are you married?
Yes, and my husband's an attorney, and I have one lovely daughter.
Well, we're all very legal tonight. You know how we play Password? It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password by using one-word clues, and both teams work on the same password at the same time. The team that gets it first, the one that scores. That's all there is to it. We'll start out this second Monday night for us with Marjorie Lord having the password and Danny Thomas having the same password, and as they look at it to see what they're going to do with it, you see what you do with it.
The password is paddle.
Okay, Marjorie, I'll start with you for 10 points. See if you can make Richard here say that password.
Spank.
Hit.
Spank, hit.
Canoe.
No, 9 points, Danny. 9 points.
Canoe.
Five seconds.
Whip.
Canoe, whip.
I couldn't spank. I was thinking of spank.
Canoe, whip.
Whips are canoes, that's all. Let's see. Marjorie, 8 points.
Or.
Paddle.
Paddle! I'll bet Karen Clements is unhappy right now.
I'd slug her, but her husband's a lawyer.
Yeah. It gives you 8 points, Richard, for a 25-point game, and the winner gets $250 and goes along to the lightning round for even more money. Okay, this time we'll see how you do with the clues. Karen, Richard, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
Could I see it at home, too?
The password is liar.
No, the point is you're not supposed to see it, see? All right, Karen, you see if you can get Danny Thomas to say that word for 10 points.
Falsifier.
Liar?
You did it! That's a good clue. Marjorie, he's going to be a little insufferable if he wins.
I know the game.
Incidentally, when you hear this sound, it means that your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodman, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. The score stands 8 for Marjorie Lord, 2 more for Danny Thomas. And good luck, Marjorie. Danny and Marjorie have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
Who starts?
The last word is worm.
Now Marjorie starts for 10 points.
Ooh, crawl.
Walk.
Crawl, walk. 9 points, Danny.
Bait.
Uh, Worm.
That's it. Miss Thomas, you've been practicing.
Yes.
Those are very good clues. Very
well, she helped me right away. She gave me the worm quick-like. What crawls that's bait?
Crawlers. All right, here we go. Richard and Karen have the word this time. As they look at it, we'd like you to look at it.
The password is elbow.
Knee?
Now.
Knee?
Cap?
Knee cap. No. 9 points, Karen. Would give you the game.
Grease.
Joint.
No, I'm sorry, Danny. It's not joint. All right, here we go. Richard, 8 points.
Arm.
Limb.
Limb. No, 7 points. Would give you the game, Karen.
Joint.
Leg.
Leg. No.
Joint. Knee.
If you said it, I'd be in trouble. Mm. 6 points, Richard.
Wrist.
Bend?
Oh, perhaps.
Bend. 5 points, Karen.
Higher.
Higher than what? You mean bone?
Oh, no.
No! No! 4 points, Richard.
Crazy bone.
Not alone. 2 words. 3 points, Karen.
Oh, now I've got it. Elbow. Crazy bone.
Marjorie says, what's elbow got to do with knee? And I'd like to know the same thing. You were just going for the middle joint.
The knee bone ain't connected to the elbow bone, buddy.
You're right. A
I
new
was
song.
I was saying higher than wrist.
But I
oh,
see
higher than wrist. We finally got what was higher than, higher than wrist. All right.
Well, I think it's good to clarify that, as a matter of fact, is the way it was going.
I thought you was going for head myself.
Maybe it's better that we are on at 10 o'clock at night. All right. Richard? You have the word this time. Oh, no, I beg your pardon, Richard. I'm getting confused. Marjorie has the word. Danny has the
word.
And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is hydrant.
I wish we were on at midnight.
Hey, we're going, we made it. All right. Marjorie, 10 points.
Fire.
Burn.
Fire burns. Right. You have the game on this, Dan?
Yes, I know.
9 points. Go ahead. Go ahead.
I don't dare.
Yes, you do.
Water.
Liquor?
Fire, water, liquor.
Why, it follows. It follows.
Sure.
Your husband's not a lawyer, he's a bartender.
8 points, Marge.
Pump.
Extinguish?
Nope. 7 points, you can still have the game, Danny.
Dog.
Oh, dear.
5 seconds.
It's an Irish setter that drinks.
Oh.
Hello, girl. Yeah.
There goes your time.
They came to rescue me, and I
say
didn't
it.
Rescue.
Oh, time went.
You can see.
Oh.
You could have said it. You scared my partner. We demand a foul. You got one more second coming. Say
I've
it.
I got to work.
Say
oh,
it.
Oh, I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm doing. 6 points, Marjorie.
Oh, you're going on.
You're still going on.
Yes.
Yeah.
Say something. Anything.
Park.
Hydrant.
Hydrant. Richard, you have 14. Karen, you have 22. You both got the word as they studied. We'd like you to see it.
The password is trained.
All right.
You got 10 real fast.
You can do it, Karen, on this first one. 10 points. One word clues.
Engine.
5 seconds.
Train?
Train!
You did it. You've won the game, Karen. You have $250, and now you and Danny are going to play the lightning round. The difference here is that you've got to move along very quickly because you have to do it all in only 1 minute. 5 passwords there. First word, go.
Chair.
Seat.
Chair.
Sofa.
Buffet.
Dining.
Yeah. Dining. Next word. Boots.
Shoes.
Tires.
Rubber.
Good.
Light.
Dark.
Incandescent.
Lamp.
Light.
Candle.
A light.
Go to the next word.
Plant.
Oh, I know. Now I know. Fluorescent.
No. A holler.
A holler.
Yeah. Wolf.
Wolf.
Coyote.
Holler.
Yell.
Dog.
Oh.
Light bulb.
Karen, you pull a chair up to a table, dining table. The light bulb he was going for, and he was wanting you to holler, he wanted you to howl. But nevertheless, Karen, you have $250 for the game, $50 for the lightning round, giving Karen Clements $300. Richard, you will have a World Book Encyclopedia, and we certainly thank you for playing this such a fine game with us. And goodbye to you both. Good luck to you.
Bye.
Well, I think that's a pretty good first game. Margie, would you like to beat him?
Oh, I must.
All right, let's continue. Play a second game as we meet two brand new password players.
Marjorie Lord, meet your new partner from La Cañada, California, Linda Ensley. Danny Thomas, meet your new partner from Littleton, Colorado, Earl Rush.
Earl and Linda. Marjorie, we have the ladies competing against the gentlemen this time. Let's talk to your partner, Linda. Do you have a family?
Yes, I'm married and have two boys.
Fine, good to have you here. Earl Rush, what do you do for a living, sir?
I work as an engineer for the Martin Company.
Good. You ready? You men all set?
Right.
Okay, I'll give the password to Marjorie Lord, the star of the Danny Thomas Show. Thomas, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is shake.
Okay, Danny, I'm going to start with you this time. See if you can get Earl to say it for 10 points.
Shimmy.
Climb?
Shimmy, climb. Oh, I see.
I knew him very well. He was an agent in Buffalo.
Shimmy, climb, an old friend, no? 9 points, Marjorie.
Wiggle.
Shake.
Shake! Shimmy. Shimmy is what Gilda Gray did, and shinny is what you do. All right, let's see.
All right, don't let him beat us now, lad.
All right, Earl, Linda, as they look at it,
password is flood.
Start with you, Earl. 10 points. See if you can get him to say it.
River.
Boat.
Boat. 9 points, Linda.
Disaster.
Flood.
That's it. Very good. Men, I don't want to discourage you. I'll point out, though, that the women have 18. Password to Danny and the as they look at it, want you to see it.
I won the first game. She has to pay back.
The password is dunce.
This is certainly descriptive.
Start with you, Danny. 10 points.
Stupid.
Idiot.
Stupid idiot. Nothing personal there. 9 points, Marjorie.
Dumb.
Foolish.
Dumb, foolish. 8 points, Danny.
Cap.
Moron.
Cap, moron. You'd have the game on this, Mark. 7 points.
Say it, honey, and win and go home.
Potter.
Dunce.
Dunce. All right. Very good. You went very fast there. Now let's see how the ladies play the lightning round. You know how we do it. 5 passwords there. The trick is to get it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Old.
New.
50.
Swallow.
Mouth.
Medicine.
Pill.
Good. 100.
Door.
Knob.
That's 150.
Present.
Gift.
Box.
Ribbon.
Carry.
Package.
Good. 200.
Sew.
Button.
Needle.
Thread.
Push.
Stick.
Nimble.
Thimble.
Thimble.
Nice going. Nimble. Oh, you cheat. Foul.
No, we don't encourage sound-alikes, but on lightning rounds, sometimes they are effective. Finger might have been. Pal, what am I complaining about? You did it. You have 250, Linda, for the game. 250 for the lightning round. Linda Ensley has $500. You, sir, will have and enjoy, I'm sure, a world book encyclopedia, that is. And you both have our great thanks for playing Password so well with us. Goodbye, you both.
Bye.
Let's continue as we meet now two brand new Password players.
Marjorie Lord, meet your new partner from La Crescenta, California, Dwayne Hodge. Danny Thomas, meet your new partner from Los Angeles, California, Sandy Freeman.
Hello.
Danny and Dwayne Hodge, your third partner tonight, Marjorie. What do you do for a living, sir?
I work in personnel and office work for Tidewater Oil.
Good to have you here. Sandy Freeman, what occupies your time?
Well, I'm a student at UCLA, Alan.
Good. It's good to have a student here in the...
Thank you.
Got the nicest father in the world.
What?
She's got the nicest father in the world.
Good. You all are acquainted.
Yeah, they're great. It's not fixed.
No. All right, let's go. We don't
I call him Fish Face.
Marjorie Lord has the password, as does Danny Thomas. And as they look at it, you look at it.
The password is cutlet.
All right, Marjorie, 10 points. First clue. See what you do.
Meat.
Potatoes.
9 points, Danny.
Veal.
Cutlet.
That's it. All right, now we'll see how Sandy and Dwayne do the clues. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it at home, of course.
The password is spade.
Start with you, Dwayne. 10 points.
Ace.
Five seconds.
Pilot?
Ace pilot. No, 9 points, Sandy.
Clubs.
Cards?
Cards? No, 8 points, Dwayne.
Hearts.
Poker?
Poker? No, 7 points, Sandy.
Diamonds?
Deck. Ace, clubs, hearts, spades, diamonds.
6 points. 6 points, Dwayne.
Remaining.
Remaining.
Hole.
Hole. 5 points, Sandy.
Ace.
Trump.
Trump. 4 points, Dwayne.
Shovel.
Shovel.
Oh, my gosh. She... Oh, yeah.
5 seconds.
I'm blank. Game?
No, they named all the suits except spade.
Ho?
Ho, spade. All right.
Ace of spades, that was not a bad clue, but I certainly would have gone with garden implements rather than cards. Because you blew three points.
All right, just Marjorie and Danny have it. As they look at it, you look at it.
The password is lover.
All right, careful of your points here. All right. Marjorie, 10 points, first clue. You've got
Amor.
Love.
You did it.
No.
No, not quite.
You give me roughly a form of the word, one chance to give me the precise word.
Lovable.
Oh, I gotta throw the word out.
Why?
Because he gave me a form of the word, I was looking for lover.
I was gonna say Casanova or Don Juan, and we'd have had it right here.
Yeah, I know, but he knew the whole thing.
I could have said Danny Thomas, and we'd have had it.
All right, Sandy, let's try a new word. Sandy and Dwayne, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is latch.
Now, Sandy, you, 10 points.
Key.
Keyhole. 9 points, Dwayne.
Lock.
Charm.
Lock, charm. Is that what you said?
Oh.
No, 8 points, Sandy.
Chain.
That's what I was going to say. Lock.
5 seconds.
Car?
No, 7 points, Dwayne.
Door.
Lock.
7 points, Sandy.
Did say lock.
Oh, did you say?
Key, chain, door.
Listen to the clue.
Lock.
Key. Bolt?
No, 5 points, Dwayne.
Key, chain.
Bolted.
Fastened?
4 points, Sandy.
Closed, isn't it?
Nope. Listen to the clue.
Oh.
Shut.
Open?
No. 3 points, Dwayne.
Door.
Knob?
No. 2 points, Sandy. 5 seconds.
Key.
Shut. You said locked.
5 seconds.
Key. Turn?
No. 1 point, Dwayne.
Oh. It's very confusing.
5 seconds.
Locked.
Not that locked, bolted, shut, open.
5 seconds. Marjorie?
Close!
Nope, I've got to tell you the word. The word is a word we don't use too often now. Latch. Lift the latch key, lock. Well, we'll try it all over again now. Hey, this time I'll give the word to Marjorie and to Danny.
You should have said hatch.
All right.
Like she did.
They look at it, you look at it.
The password is mink.
All right, Marjorie, 10 points.
Fur.
Mink.
Sandy,
don't you love the way she said fur?
What else could it
she
be?
Draped herself in it. Also,
Sandy. All right, Sandy, you'd have 22 in this one.
We're gonna scratch.
Itch.
Oh, I'm sorry. Itch.
Scratch.
Oh, that's the whistle. Unfortunately, our time is up. The team that is ahead, I'm going to award $250 to. The team that's ahead, 10 to 22. That means Sandy Freeman has $250.
What else do? Can we do this?
No, we don't have time to do that.
Then we forfeit it all.
We'll be back in a minute to tell you about our next week's guest stars on Password. But right now, next week, we'll have two new contestants who will be playing Password with our guest stars, who will be the talented and very beautiful actress Jean Crane and the distinguished star of motion pictures and television, Mr. Richard Boone. Marjorie. It's been lovely. I hope a lot of my friends hear your lovely album, Claudia's Letter.
Thank
Good luck to you. Danny Thomas, sir, it's a privilege to have you.
Nice to have you on Monday night, Alan.
Oh, we're glad to be on Monday night and awfully glad to have you here with us on Password. Hope you'll
Thank
come
you.
Back. We'll see you all next week at the same time or tomorrow on daytime Password over most of these same television stations. When our until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the Password tonight is regular. We hope that you'll make Password a regular Monday night habit. So long. See you tomorrow afternoon, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by the Tony family of permanents, including Silver Curl, the home permanent especially made for gray hair. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. This is Jack Clark. The contestants on this pre-recorded program were selected and interviewed in advance. Prizes are furnished by manufacturers and suppliers named on this program. Okay.